Well, let's see what's out here. Gotta love the name anyway, Biolab Road. Looks like we got some cars up here. Ouch. Launch facilities, NASA. We got a rocket on the pad. It's a manned cruise. They've delayed it though, so I'm not quite sure when they're gonna launch it now. They've been having a little bit of trouble. Smell a little bit of pot. Must be somebody growing something. The vehicle assembly building at the Kennedy Space Center. Huge, absolutely huge building. We're like over 6 miles away from it. That's where we launch the rockets from. It's really awesome. I like the way that tree wraps around. Strangler fig, I think they call it. Big old fish just jumped. We'll have to see if we caught that on the GoPro. But there's something else here we should probably take a look at. Look at that big horseshoe crab. There's an osprey looking for a little lunch. That's a fish eater. And the interesting thing is when they catch fish, they always grab them and they fly with them, fish head first. They're a great hunter. Comparable to an eagle, a little more aggressive than a hawk. I think he's still right above us. The shadow was on me. Big bird. I think we're making him mad now. All right, we'll leave him alone. Awesome. Very, very awesome. Super cool. And I know the GoPro doesn't do justice there. These things are massive. Well, let's give you a little view of the water. Oh, the sand's deep. Beautiful beach here. Water looks nice. And so does the Africa Twin. Where our adventure always begins. On the 2022 Honda Africa Twin. Okay, let's keep going down. And if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and leave a comment down below. And until the next adventure, we'll see you later.